Filmmaker Sanjay Leela Bhansali has reportedly tested positive for COVID-19 and has quarantined himself. Actor Alia Bhatt, who is currently shooting with the filmmaker for their upcoming film Gangubai Kathiawadi, is under quarantine too. However, no official confirmation on the health status of either Bollywood personality has been forwarded to the media yet. On 9th March, a source close to the film's team told a media house that SLB has tested positive for COVID-19 and he is under self-quarantine. Alia too has quarantined herself since SLB and Ranbir Kapoor both have tested positive. Everybody who has come in contact with Bhansali has taken the test. The report further claimed that the filmmaker's mother has tested negative but is under quarantine as a precautionary measure. Actor Ajay Devgan is also part of Gangubai Kathiawadi. Devgan has reunited with Bhansali after a long span of 22 years since both worked together last in Hum Dil De Chuke Sanam. Alia has been shooting with Bhansali in Mumbai for Gangubai Kathiawadi, and it is being said that with the director falling ill, the shoot has been temporarily put on hold. Meanwhile, Alia Bhatt's boyfriend Ranbir Kapoor has also tested positive for COVID-19. Ranbir's mother Neetu Kapoor took to Instagram earlier on 9th March to share the news, saying her son has contracted the virus and is under home quarantine. Ranbir has been gearing up for the release of his film Brahmastra with girlfriend Alia Bhatt. Directed by his close friend Ayan Mukherjee, the film had been delayed due to several reasons. The coronavirus pandemic has delayed it further. Buzz is that the makers were planning to announce the release date of the film on Alia's birthday, which is 15th March. Earlier in December, Ranbir's mother Neetu Kapoor had tested positive for coronavirus as well. Neetu was shooting in Chandigarh for her film Jog Jog Jio when on 4th December, reports emerged that she along with co-star Varun Dhawan and the film's director Raj Mehta had tested positive. Subsequently, Neetu had confirmed on social media that she had tested positive for coronavirus as well.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.